All right. Yeah.
Hey
there, Ricky.
Why don't you call somebody back?
Huh?
I called you, you don't call me back.
My phone's out of order.
Take some pictures. Those guys come up.
Whoa, whoa. What are you doing there?
He's sleeping, okay? He looks like a guy, don't he?
Yeah.
Everybody's probably wondering what's a Vauxhall. Well, Vauxhall is a GM of England for the most part, and apparently they do some interesting stuff over in the continent that we don't have here. And this is one of those things, which is, considering we're the ones that kind of invented the genre of motor coaches and big gigantic vans, I think they outdid us with this very futuristic looking Vauxhall. Well, you can't really say it's a mini, but it's not a full-blown, you know, 40-foot motorhome, but it is pretty substantial.
This car is 2005. This is a custom built. This one got imported, but
okay. Fantastic.
They only built about 70 of them.
Yeah.
It's a nice traveling thing.
We're getting ready to go to Birmingham to the Barber Museum this afternoon. My friend's here from England. He had never been there, so.
Oh, he'll love it.
Yeah, he's a motorcycle guy. Of course, they just opened it in April, so he couldn't go before that.
Well, you know, there's a Ducati exhibition downtown at the Museum of Design, right across the street from the Hyde Museum.
Oh, here?
Yeah.
Wow, I have to take you down there.
It's a lot of the Barber motorcycles. Well, I think the whole collection is pretty much a part of Barber's collection.
Oh, that's cool.
That's what I was going to say. Not enough. We need two of them.
Yeah, it's too early.
Well, you heard. It's not being imported.
Yeah.
Too bad. What a great concept. Love the doors.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll see something.
broken by us or something.
You see the thing with the...
like a Lambo? You guys see the yellow that is...
Talk. That's all part of it.
It's all part of it.
I don't want to interrupt the production.
Right. Where'd you guys go?
Oh, we went off to Blood Mountain. We went all the way to North Carolina, had all the Cobras and two Daytonas, and just following two Daytonas all the way through the mountains was just amazing, you know.
Cool.
You know, and just, you know, Ed and Gary with their Daytonas. And so it was just a lot of fun. A lot of fun. But I'm beat, sunburnt, you know.
Well, being in an open car does that to you.
This is true. But,
I'll have to join one of those and shoot it.
Well, you know what? Next time we go, you're welcome to go with me. Anytime. I mean, Don, any one of us. I'm surprised to see all of us out here this morning with all of them, you know. You know, because yesterday was a long ride.
Did Pig show up on this one?
I don't think so.
I haven't seen him for a couple of months.
Well, he was there yesterday.
Oh, he was?
Yeah, he was there yesterday. Yeah, he was there yesterday. I met this morning.
Oh, okay.
But he was not there. Yeah, he was there yesterday. We went, actually, my Jen and I went back over to their house and played a little rock band, you know.
Cool.
You know.